Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. Early on a Friday morning, one that is a cool start, but we'll quickly warm up through the 50s, 60s this afternoon. In fact, inland areas nosing in on 70 degrees. Unlike yesterday, we'll start the day with sunshine, but we will see increasing amounts of cloudiness during the afternoon. Those clouds already showing up over western Pennsylvania, the Ohio River Valley, some showers out here. Some of that activity is going to pass through here over the weekend. I wouldn't call it a washout of a weekend, but nevertheless, we're not going to stay dry the entire time. Today, though, I think we do stay dry. Clouds then increase tonight. You know, that'll keep us warmer tonight than we were Thursday night. Showers then brush through the area for Saturday, and we hang on to the clouds and notice more showers skirting through in the early morning hours on Sunday. Sunday, I think we actually brighten things up during the afternoon. So, you know, sort of a cloudy, showery start and then a partly sunny finish to the weekend. 68 this afternoon in Portland, 74 low in Freiburg, Lewiston, Auburn will be up to 71, Rangeley topping out at 70 degrees. So warmer today than what we had yesterday. 8-day forecast then. Here's your weekend with clouds on Saturday, those showers, partly sunny, the sky is developing on Sunday. Monday looks okay and more showers in the forecast for Tuesday.